Abilities. On the second to last night of the hockey season, all the Islanders needed was a tie at Tampa Bay to clinch a playoff spot and eliminate Roger Nielsen's Panthers in the process. What are you smiling about, Rog? Second period scoreless. Derek King up to Steve Thomas on the right side. The fake goes high on Darren Puppa for the goal. 41 on the year. Isles up 1-0. 5.5 later, Pierre Turgeon to Thomas. Same shot pretty much from the same spot. His second of the night. And at that point, Roger not smiling anymore. Ron Hextall in goal. The save on John Tucker. The pad stop. Tucker the follow-up save. Hextall is fifth shutout this year. The Islanders clinch the last playoff spot in the Eastern Conference. That makes Thursday night's season finale with the Panthers meaningless. The Isles win despite being outshot 30-17. Isles will open the playoffs Sunday at the Garden in New York.